it's down here. Metal flowers. Huh. Well, why not? This isn't a cave. It's a ruin. Red. Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more.
I'll shake it out later.
Nearby, how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Did it. Now to check the door. The armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Use numbers like this to indicate time. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. These numbers, they must be related to segments of a circle.
This'll last.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. This'll come in handy.
swapping out meds, like, you know, like, be eased. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone.
Don't worry about it. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older. Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go, the last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. Did it. Let's have a look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material. desk, Mason. Now are you high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said? What do you know? There really is something here. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Don't let him sneak off!
What are you doing? We're taking fire! Move! Clear the mist! Farewell, friend!
Of them, but Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me in!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not. The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth.